and there up goes up to put a neck in front. She's starting to power away.
This is why she's rated the best in the world. Have a good look at this black caviar. She is unparalleled, Black Caviar.
It's going to be desperately close!
The champion filly, Goldakova, under the whip, but she sprints two in front. In front is Goldakova, Paco Boy is flying, Goldakova and Paco Boy!
Arian hits the lead with Snow Fairy gunning it down. Snow Fairy races up to Arian.
Are we to see history this afternoon? The Cobra, a true champion.
But the bird is flown. Dame Dream goes on to win the arc for Germany.
Final Mr. goes to Tosin Jordan. Hits the front.